Where does wind come from? This is Catherine from the Ontario Science Centre.
To answer that question, we need to understand a couple of things about air. Air is a mixture of invisible gases. It's all around us. The second thing is that hot air rises and cold air sinks. The sun is responsible for creating the wind. The sun heats up areas of land, and the areas of air above that land also heats up. The hot air rises, leaving a space with less air below it. The cold air rushes in to replace it, and that quick movement of air is what gives us wind.
Why don't cars run on apple juice? Real science questions from real kids.